freaking ad! Okay, I'm sorry, I don't understand that language. I'm an asshole for saying that. Jesus. Okay. No, no, Mario, don't freaking get on your side. Golly. Oh, there's a freaking... Oh, look at that! There's a warp pipe. Let's go inside of it. So I don't know what else to do. Huh? Oh, snap! I freaking love this level. I love this level, and I getting destroyed over here. I love this level, and I love this music. Like, it sounds like it could actually be in Mario 64. And it's fun- DUDE! Come, let me get up the thing! Steps! You freaking- Ooh! God! I forgot what my first mission was even. Climb the ruins. Alright, that's what this is, the ruins. Dun dun dun. Why is it lagging so much? The music is lagging like crazy, dude. This is the ruins for sure, but how do I get up there? There we go. Alright, see, I'm not that bad at Super Mario. No, no! Alright. Hopefully I can get this perfect. There we go. Alright, sweet. I thought that was gonna take all day, actually. I bet you did too. Don't lie, you thought I was gonna be 10 hours stuck on that. I freaking hate you! Gosh, I never hate- like, I love Shy Guys, but not so much in this game. There are two stars up there? I love this freaking level, it's so creative. Whoa! What was that about? Dang, I thought I was gonna freaking get slam dunked into there. You know what? Let's go for the red coins. Dang it! I thought I was gonna make that, dude. Oh, okay, I see how this is. What the heck? I didn't even finish jumping on you yet. Right. Yeah, let's just go for the red coins. I don't know why, but as a kid, I would just get a laugh out of Mario going DOOM! Like, I don't know why. I would just make Mario hit his head against the wall, like, so many times just to make hear him say DOOM! Like, it's- I don't know, it was a funny noise to me as a kid. Did I just really nay-nay over that? QUIT! This is why I'm so bad at this game. Stop! What am I doing? Fuck you! Stop! Don't freaking touch me! Get that, get that, get it! What are you doing, Mario?! Oh my gosh, that was goofy. Mario, you're kinda goofy, you know that? He's like, I know! Dang it, side... Do the side jump thingy, my bob. Nope! See, I know what I'm doing, I just can't, like... Like, my precision with what I'm doing is really bad. Like, I know exactly what I'm gonna do, but, like, my fingers, when pressing the buttons and what I'm thinking, they don't cooperate. That's my theory, though. Alright, there's one under this bridge, I do believe. Yep. And there's always that last red coin that we can't find. Whoa, everybody chill. Excuse me! I do believe- Oh, dude, I didn't see you there, I'm sorry. I'm smacking him in the face! Why is he not dying? Alright, screw that. Oh, there it is, right there. Oh crap, we need to get- there we go. this gonna take 2 hours? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. We got that, and then we're gonna get the sunken cave star. And then we'll get some other star, and then we'll have 8 stars, and then we're gonna top this off. I'm not asking for a lot, Nintendo. You know, the people who created this game was Nintendo. I'm not asking for a lot. I'm just asking if I could get on the dang island! I'm glad Nintendo didn't, sue these people or anything. Because this Star Road was made with a lot of love, and I can see that. Alright. I know exactly where the other star is. It's pretty simple, actually. This is gonna take freaking 2 seconds. Alright, sweet, that was pretty simple. There goes that just flew across the dang screen. Alrighty, now we just need the cannon. Question is, where's the freaking Oompa Loompa who's gonna open the cannon for us? That's how you do it up in here, and we still haven't found the cannon guy. Star Road Piranha, what's it called? How do you spell piranha? Don't you need like a P, like piranha? Alright, this guy's just freaking ripping through this game. Holy cow, let me turn the volume down too. Just gotta watch closely. Alright, so it goes there. And it goes behind that tree, and then... He's been there all along! Okay, we're back, and we know exactly where this freaking blue-ass blueberry guy is. Alright? It was right here all along. Now, how do we get... There we go. Alright, never mind. We did it. Sweet. Why you had to hide from me, dude? You wasted, 10 hours of my life. Alright, why is it that every time I'm leaving, it's like, when I'm about to end on a thing, like, I always have to end up on doing the freaking, cannon thing. I hate that, because, I always miss. It's probably gonna take me 2 million tries to get this again. I hate topping off the episodes like this, but still, let's go for the very top one. We're just gonna straight up... Okay, that was terrible. Wait a minute. Ooh! Ooh! We're just gonna... Boom. Bada bing. First try. Aww! It's just gonna take 1 million tries. I believe it is! I believe it is! Summer Games did fast. That thing? Yeah, I've been to many tournaments there. Oh, that was so derpy. We're just gonna wing it. Alright, here we go. He did that. No! There it is. Yes! We did it, guys. Now I just have to... What? What am I supposed to do here? What? Hold on, let me look at this freaking video. Oh my gosh, he did this freaking crazy crap that I can't even dream of doing. Let me try. I'm not bad at this game. I'm not. I did it. I did it, guys.